The deed is done. The brutes have been set upon each other.
Then it is time for Tal'Dyr and I to finally meet. While Kaya wars with Gorguts, I will infiltrate his encampment and liberate her Soulstone. I've planned a quiet operation, just my best warriors and myself. I hope for no violence, but I fear it cannot be helped.
My agents tell me you have many sympathizers within Kaya's ranks. If we take Tal'Dyr from him, the source of his legitimacy, perhaps the sympathizers will come to our side.
We will see about that later. First, we must unravel the truth of this prophecy. I will make contact with you again once we have Tal'Dyr.
Farseer! How goes your insurgency?
You puzzle me, Jainzar. You fight by my side as I plan treason against my craft world. Yet as a Phoenix Lord, you could dethrone Kaya with a word and avoid this bloodshed.
And if I did that, would you realize your potential? These are dark times for the Eldar of Makkah. And the great leaders I seek to deliver us will never emerge if I coddle the craft worlds.
Surely we are better served without the stain of insurgency.
We are best served when the strong prevail over the weak and foolish.
We are in. First, I need a console to pinpoint Tal'Dyr's exact location. If the guards catch us using any of the consoles, we will have a fight on our hands. We can lure the guards towards them and away from their patrol route. Consoles to open the way.
Moving now! kill. Quick retreat! I strike with fury! Enemy kill!
We shall be merciless! The path is bridged.
Those who behold me may quake at the sight.
Has she come at last?
Supporters here that would join you. You need only present yourself to them.
Reinforcements to Aldbridge in Stratum 12.
I move as the wind! Move along. I shall do it!
Restricted area.
With haste!
Launch fighters! Lord Kaya requires air support!
I move as the wind!
Taldir, speak to me.
You hear me clearly. Others try, but somehow only hear what they wish.
Move along. This is a restricted area.
Relocating.
Last warning! Leave the console! We join your cause, Farseer Maka.
Launch fighters! Lord Kaya requires air support!
Vision cannot pierce. You have done well to get here. Hurry, take my stone.
Were it ever so easy?
Unhand the prophet!
There's loot over here!
Orcs! Now is our chance to run!
Yes! Thus do I shape the fate who came this place.
As expected. I have arranged another portal to escape them.
Webway gate is under attack now.
destroyed our escape route!
Your sympathizers have destroyed another world of escape route. A transmit. I will guide you to it.
Victory ahead!
They perish!
Let's go!
They perish!
Silver Triumph.
This mission cost us dearly.
We accomplished our objective.
Indeed. I am free of Kaya, and no longer his symbol to wield.
To think the orcs could have penetrated so deeply into Kaya's encampment. I underestimated Gorguts.
You recognized Gorguts as formidable. I suspect Kaya failed to do the same.
I predicted a different outcome. I made the wrong choice. We all flail uselessly without understanding the prophecy. We need to unravel the truth of it.
My connection to my brother Ronan is deeper than you know. You and I are connected as well. If not by blood, then by fate. With my brother anchoring me to the living world, you and I might combine our vision and finally pierce this shadow that darkens the prophecy.
Very well. Let us get you to Ronan.
Wants the spear. The orc threat will intensify the longer we ignore it.
As tempting as it is to do the opposite of the Inquisitor's wishes, Kaya must not obtain the Spear of Cain. There's a quiet power sleeping in this planet. If that is the spear, I shudder to think how powerful Kaya will be while wielding it.
How do you suggest tracking them? The Eldar are like ghosts.
That is why we will hunt Gorguts. Orcs leave an obvious trail. And as an orc, Gorguts will seek out a powerful opponent to battle.
With his large horde, he will be able to search far and wide.
And find Kaya for us.
Balthazar, Dauntless, do you read?
Yes, Chapter Master. We're reading you.
I'm in need of aerial support. Bring the Dauntless into high orbit.
Are you sure? I've received no notice from the Inquisitor that the blockade has ended.
The blockade is a sham. It remains in effect as a formality, so the Inquisitor can save face. He won't give you any trouble. Not when he needs us.
Very well. Plot the course, helmsman. Dauntless out.
Thank you.
The Eldar call this territory the Vault. Supposedly, it's a gateway that leads below to Acheron's true surface, where the spear is enshrined.
And the orcs just so happen to make their camp here.
I stand without fear. Spirit me to triumph, my emperor.
Trumit! Run!
The orcs have found us! I've eliminated my target!
Let us do it!
Weapons do me harm!
Why did the mech run? What's his aim? Destroy that contraption. Hurry! We must reach the tractor beam. The trail led this way.
Chaplain, in a mad age, look to the madman to show the way.
Chapter Master, I sent reinforcements,
but they were dragged off course by the tractor beam.
As I cannot risk any more drop pods, you must track their emergency beacons to gain reinforcements.
Brothers, they are under attack. What aim
can I offer you?
There's the mech. We're on the right path.
The Emperor lights my way.
I've seen the stories.
I will not fall again.
Can't make you, mate.
Keep on the mech's trail. Die, vermin.
My gratitude, Chapter Master. Something pulled us off course.
Work of the Orc tractor beam, no doubt.
Great!